एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। आज हम लोग जा रहे हैं स्ट्रॉबेरी फार्म। वी आर गोइंग टू अ स्ट्रॉबेरी फार्म एंड देयर वी आर गोइंग टू प्लक स्ट्रॉबेरीज, ईट फ्रेश स्ट्रॉबेरीज एंड एंजॉय फ्रेश स्ट्रॉबेरीज आफ्टर ऑफ कोर्स वॉशिंग देम। एंड द प्लान इज टू बाय सम स्ट्रॉबेरीज एज वेल। Strawberries in the field, and here are some bags and stuff which the people have kept after baking the strawberries fresh from the farm. So these are apples, and they are just after flowering, they have just cut out the flower. Directly from the plant. Let's wash it and then have it.
Not freezing.
Dobra. Chciałbym, żebyś też jednym rządkiem. On mi
one row.
Strawberry. Yes. But I see that not a lot of fruit.
Okay.
And if you go this one,
yes.
You go to the end of
yes.
this, and two girls got nice strawberries.
Okay.
Yes. Yes.
Nice.
So
how can you pick them from here?
Something this? Like that. Something like that. I see good strawberry.
Yes.
I take it with two fingers mm-hmm. and scratch.
Mm-hmm.
Scratch. And you hear that noise.
This?
Yes, yes. If you take it with this green part, it would be longer.
Basket, and now I'm plucking strawberries. Basically, how you need to pluck is that you put your fingers like this and you just pinch it and it comes off. I'll show you again. So this is the strawberry. You just pinch it. Actually 2 kilos, and right now we have 1.5 kilo of strawberries we plucked, and I just found out beautiful, very red strawberries, and I have plucked it. And after plucking it, you just hold it from the green leaf and fresh from the plant. So we have a tractor as well out here, and I think of driving it, but we don't have the keys. Very comfortable, very nice tractor, and it has, in those days, I mean, it's a very old tractor, and it has pressure brakes, oil brakes. So, I mean, just imagine how advanced was Poland in the old days, that such an old tractor has pressure brakes or oil brakes, as we call it. We were just walking towards the goat farm, which is ahead of us. There's also a small toilet. If somebody wants to go to toilet, we have toilets as well out here in the farm. So let's go, follow me. A goat was stuck and I opened the string for her so that she can go around. This is a pond and it has fishes as well. But let us check with the guys if they can sell the fishes to us. But if we keep it for 2-3 days, this will become red. Be calm.
There is Lopo, Paula Red.
Paula Red, Polish.
Po polsku. Trochę. No to jest zboże, tak jak pszenica, czy
jakieś tam. Kiwi,
internet. Dobra, tu mamy 2 kilo. Czyli 200 gramów musimy odliczyć na lubiankę.
How much is it?
Total? It weighs 1.8.
Yes. Without. So we also got a complimentary apple, Alpha. And this is the first time I'll be trying this apple. And yes, strawberries.
Small, I got only 10 hectares.
10 hectares is big.
For Biedronka, I got to have 1100 hectares. Bym musiał mieć. Tak by musiało to wyglądać. Yes. Jak ktoś, jak tak co chwila mnie nagrywasz, to powiem ci, że tak się peszę. Jak wyłączasz tę kamerę, to jakoś lepiej mi się mówi. Nie, nie jestem przyzwyczajony, że ktoś mnie nagrywa. Nie, żeby miał coś przeciwko, nie? Ale w porządku.
92, okay. Yes. 92 years produced, and yes, back so, then, did you put these oil breaks in it, or it has, from old days, it has oil breaks in it? Breaks with the oil.
It's got from
the beginning. No modification.
Yes.
Wow. Because my father has a tractor from 1998, and that tractor has no oil brakes. I mean, back in the days 92, you have this technology in the tractor. It's like Poland would have been very advanced in technology back then. So I was very excited to see the tractor.
They were produced, this is Ursus.
Yes.
And this is produced from 40s or 50s, they were beginning.
But very advanced technology in 92. That's it for the day. I hope you enjoyed the strawberry farm, and we have apple farms as well, but the apples are not ripe at the moment. There's a cherry farm as well out here, as well blueberries are beautiful place. We would love to come here again and see you in the next one. Until then, enjoy, have a nice time. Bye.